Selma Teacher 7, Mr. Barry here. This is lesson number 7 for the Computer Literacy course. On this video is just a quick introduction of what we'll be covering, because in lesson number 7 as well as the future lessons, I'll be dividing those into smaller videos. Now, on lesson number 7, we'll be talking about installing apps from your Chrome Web Store as well as your Google Play Store, making your Chromebook very useful even when you're offline. We'll be also talking about applications such as your Google Docs, which you can use on a Chromebook as well as on a Windows or even a Macintosh machine. Whenever you need to skip ahead on any of the lessons, just simply press the L key on your keyboard and that will skip 10 seconds. You can also use the arrow keys. The arrow keys will jump ahead by 5 seconds and the other arrow key will jump back 5 seconds. And when you need to pause the video to complete an instruction or to complete a step, simply press the space bar. And when you want to continue again, press the space bar again and you'll continue where you left off. And don't forget to click the thumbs up, that really helps the channel. So here's the other parts for lesson number 7. To start them, all you gotta do is click it and that video will start.